Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to get rid of angular colitis. Angular colitis refers to a lips infection that leads to inflammation and cracked skin in the corners of the mouth where the lips meet. The condition starts as mild discomfort and slowly progresses into painful sores. While the inflammation may not appear very grave, it can make everyday activities like speaking and eating difficult. Angular colitis can affect either one side or both sides of the mouth. If you are suffering from symptoms of angular colitis, it is important to get the condition diagnosed to ensure appropriate treatment. Your doctor may take culture swab from the corners of your mouth to send to a lab for testing. Once confirmed, you can use one of the following home remedies to get rid of angular colitis. Home remedy number 1, tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is the most popular remedy for treating any fungal infection. Add 2 or 3 drops of tea tree essential oil to 1 tablespoon of extra virgin coconut oil. Blend the two oils. Soak a cotton ball into the solution. Dab it over the affected skin surrounding your mouth. Reapply it 3 times daily for 2 to 3 days to get rid of angular colitis. Home remedy number 2, vitamin B. Our bodies require vitamin B to strengthen the immune system and ward off infections. Consume 1 vitamin B complex capsule every day for 3 to 4 days to treat angular colitis. You will notice improvement in just 24 hours. Continue to take the supplement for 1 week to improve your body's resistance. Home remedy number 3, dish soap and Vaseline. This home remedy to treat angular colitis uses dish soap, which act as a mild antibacterial cleanser to disinfect the skin. Add about 1 teaspoon of liquid dish soap to 1/2 cup of warm water. Mix well to dissolve the soap. Soak a cotton ball into the solution and swipe it over the affected skin to clean off any dirt. Pat dry the skin with a clean cloth. Coat the inflamed skin with a thick layer of Vaseline. Home remedy number 4, yogurt. Yogurt that contains live cultures of the healthy bacteria will help decolonize the invading pathogens and restore the natural flora in your body. Apply plain yogurt containing live culture on the corners of your mouth. Leave it on overnight. The next morning, rinse it off with lukewarm water, pat dry and reapply. Home remedy number 5, castor oil. Apart from its many beauty benefits, castor oil can also serve well for good health. Apply cold pressed castor oil on the affected area of your mouth. Leave it on for 30 minutes, then rinse it off with cold water. Home remedy number 6, Manuka honey. Manuka honey is being embraced as an amazing healing potion all around the world. Apply Manuka honey over the cracked and blistered skin. Leave it on for 2 to 3 hours, then rinse it off with tepid water. Pat dry your skin and reapply. Home remedy number 7, antifungal cream. If none of the natural ingredients above have helped you, consult your doctor about using an antifungal cream. Apply 1% hydrocortisone based antifungal cream on the inflamed or cracked skin several times a day to get rid of angular colitis.